Last few being locked away. 420 Aztec Viper, Luke Tyson at 420. Light is on, we're set to run. Ready to race here at Gawler, race four. Open race. On their way, great line out, speed Luke Tyson's pushing hard, got over. Luke Tyson clears by three down the back, zipping Shani, and then Aztec Viper, old mate Ben. Next is Abel and five away, Mersey Ferry. Then Bounty Hawk and back at the tail end, Focus Fury, the leader. Luke Tyson comes to the turn a bit over a length, zipping Shani, Aztec Viper. They're coming at this leader, the inside Aztec Viper sweeping home, zipping Shani. I reckon zipping Shani over the tops, grabbed Aztec Viper and third tight, Luke Tyson or Abel. Then came behind those old mate Ben, Bounty Hawk from Focus Fury and Mersey Ferry. The run here is around 23 and 30. After race number four, zipping Shani out wide should sweep home and grab the result here. It's 8 from 5. Third was pretty tight. We stand by here. Number 8, Zipping Shani, Sharon Gray, Jay Gale, S. Gray, P. Smith, the Blue Fawn Bitch, October 2014, Malfoy, Pink Bandana. Number 8, second, going to 5, which is Aztec Viper, Clint Trengove, Black Dog, September 2015, Bathsheba Bale, Blue Viper. Third, we stand by. Close go here for third. We had Abel and Luke Tyson. 23-27 is the run. So it's 8-5, and we await third after race 4 here at Gawler Greyhounds.